Vicky's probably inviting her over. Bring a bowl. Vicky, don't forget to tell her to bring a bowl.
Yeah, bring a bowl.
So we're having beef stew tonight, and we've invited the whole park, basically. So we're going to have to combine all of our food together to feed everybody. So that's a good start, a whole bag of potatoes.
Yep.
Some Dutch oven cooking with Vicky Bingo. That's Vaughn. Vaughn's dog. Piddle. Hey, Piddles. Yum.
Yum, Vicky.
That's a lot of meat, girls.
Well,
we're going to have a lot of people.
Happy mouths to feed.
Yep. The whole campground.
Like 8 people and 3 dogs.
Hope everybody likes potatoes.
Yes.
5-pound bag of potatoes in there.
That's great. There's 5 pounds of potatoes. That's awesome.
It's a feast.
Probably start with some water and then get it back on those coals, huh? Mm.
Can opener.
Just a little. Thank you.
Did she make it?
Oh, no. Watch out, Sammy. I'm coming through.
We would help you.
Sure.
Yeah.
Are you? What you doing?
Filming you do that.
Wow. Now. Whoa. Very good. We have food. We have wood. And we have Vicky. She does food. She cuts the wood and brings it in. Thanks for cutting all that and hauling it down here. And look at that goodness.
About, 2 bowls.
Dutch oven bowls. Cooking.
Yeah, I've got to keep those bowls.
Shower curtain around it.
Uh-huh.
And it works perfect for a
shower. That's great.
And now everybody's starting to post it on Facebook. But yes, I mean, not on Facebook, but everywhere.
On YouTube on this spray.
Yeah, on YouTube. But I actually started that about 15, 20 years ago.
That's sprayer.
Yeah.
Because I thought about the sprayer option.
Yeah, that's what I, 15, 20 years ago, well, about 20 years ago. Wow. No, 15 years ago, I started using the sprayer.
Yeah.
On the back of my van is the title of my van. Everybody gets a name when you camp like this.
Yeah.
All right. And on the back of mine, it's the traveling tent.
Yeah.
My van is the traveling tent.
Hey, guys, I would love the guests to start first. If y'all will come help yourself, we've got stew and rice and crackers and whatever looks good to y'all.
Yeah.
It seems very good.
See? At night time.
You can set it up there.
I am very thrilled about this meeting
and
tonight.
And shine it, see the shine all over the front. Okay? Anyway, I just want to show that to you. Okay?
Thank you.
I have a mirror in front of my cook
shop. That sounds like it.
I got out of the truck.
You ready?
Huh?
Got your bowl right there.
Round can.
Well, I'm just listening to her and her stories. I'm just like, oh my gosh.
So, what's your favorite?
Oh, I'm like, where's my